What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up Roblox two-step verification to secure your Roblox account. As the popularity of Roblox grows, so does the desire on the part of hackers to break into Roblox accounts. Someone who breaks into your Roblox account or the account of younger family members who use the platform can steal your account, adjust your account settings, see sensitive information, steal items and Robux, and more. The best way to prevent a Roblox account from being hacked is to turn on two-step verification on the account. Thankfully, enabling 2SV on your Roblox account is fairly easy, and Roblox gives you a few different ways to do that. The first and easiest option to set up two-step verification on your Roblox account is to enable the option to have a code sent to your email account that you have to enter to access your Roblox account. Let's walk through the steps to do that. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.roblox.com, and then sign into the Roblox account you want to turn on two-step verification for. You'll land on the Roblox home screen. Step 2. Click the Settings icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in that menu. The Roblox My Settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Choose Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Security options will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click to turn on the toggle next to Email Codes to confirm your identity. Going forward, you'll be occasionally prompted to enter a code that will be emailed to you at the email account shown in this section. Step 5. Click Generate. A screen prompting you to enter the password associated with your Roblox account is displayed. Step 6. Enter your Roblox account password and then click Continue. The recovery code screen is shown. Write down the recovery codes that are presented and store them in a safe place. In the event you ever get locked out of your Roblox account, you can use these codes to regain access to it. When you're done, click to place a checkmark to indicate that you've saved your recovery codes and then click Close. You'll return to the Roblox two-step verification screen. Going forward, you'll be prompted at times to enter the code sent to your email account to access your Roblox account. The other option for securing your Roblox account with two-step verification is to turn on the option to get a code from an Authenticator app in order to access your account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.roblox.com, and then sign into the Roblox account you want to turn on two-step verification for. You'll land on the Roblox home screen. Step 2. Click the Settings icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in that menu. The Roblox My Settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Choose Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Security options will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click to place a toggle next to Retrieve Codes from an Authenticator app to confirm your identity. The Authenticator Setup screen is displayed. Step 5. Scan the QR code on the screen into your preferred Authenticator app, such as Microsoft Authenticator or Google Authenticator, where you'll now see your Roblox account in the list of accounts, and a 6-digit code associated with it. Enter that 6-digit code in the prompt on the Authenticator Setup screen, and then click Verify. A Generate New Recovery Codes window pops up, asking you to enter the password associated with your Roblox account. Step 6. Enter the password associated with your Roblox account and then click Continue. The recovery code screen is shown. Step 7. Write down the recovery codes that are presented and store them in a safe place. In the event you ever get locked out of your Roblox account, you can use these codes to regain access to it. When you're done, click to place a checkmark to indicate you've saved your recovery codes and then click Close. You'll return to the Roblox two-step verification screen. Going forward, you'll be prompted at times to enter the 6-digit code from your Authenticator app to access your Roblox account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How?